My name is John Sylvie, and I am participating in the Banjo Bin Teach Me Something contest. And today, I'm going to teach you a little known skill and concept that is so helpful. I like to call it the guitar player's guide to overpowering the banjo. Here's how I do it. Well, there you have it. Now you can play your guitar in peace. No people or animals or banjos were harmed in the making of this video.